go. Better than I thought it was gonna be. bonus symbols I'm not. Trigger symbols would be nice. Let's keep going with the jacks. Keep going. Profit this game. It came in with 160. That took exactly 50 spins. Can we get it? $76.60. That was a quick one. Hey, come on. Let's fucking go. Come on. Alright. I think. Fuck, I don't know what to do. I wanna do Gates of Hell again. Fuck it. Fuck High Voltage. I want that root trigger. Okay, Disco Balls. This is gonna be two to start off with. Okay. Come on, Danger. Let's go. Come on. They've disappeared. There we go. Come on, give us a tease for it. Fuck off. Fucking bullshit. So we got, what, 50x out of those two bonuses? Fuck. Alright. Oh shit, Carnival Queen just dropped in. Quickly, too. We're got done with the best multiplier, but let's go. Come on, Carnival Queen. Let's go build that multiplier up. Lots out. Not hit none of them. The nine or a lady or a queen. Ace on two. Okay. Come on. Ace on two. Just build that multiplier. Ten. Queen. Girl. Oh, wild's good. Green guy on one. Green guy. Ooh. Nice. Beautiful. Fuck yes. Carnival Queen. Jack on one. And we're up to 17x. Come on, one good hit. Oh, those crowns. Oh, how much is that? 75. Oh. Beautiful one, though. 340. Dropped in really, really quick. Okay, I'm gonna end the video on blackjack. I withdrew 500 of that balance. I started that balance with $40, spinning it up on blackjack. I got it up to 200. I wish I had recorded that spin up, but yeah, you saw the slots. But yeah, there's no fucking tables. What's going on here? It's prime time or something? What the hell? She looks fucking pissed. I'll bring you back once I find a table. Okay, we found a table. It's busy. Fuck it. We're gonna try it though. Damn, son. These guys are so staying? What the fuck? Very strange. Okay, I'm feeling pretty confident here. Okay.
taking time with boyfriend, then swing. It's a good set of options for this place you want best because you have really, really good chance to win much more extra money.
Win extra money. Ace. Take a 3 or 4. Okay. Well, we're standing.
Well, that's an incredible you about to.
That guy's splitting. Okay. Well, this is good.
Well, your hand 1 and your hand 2. 15 and 20. About to discourage.
If she flips over like a 5. Well, no, I guess we sort of lost. There's the double bust, though, if this is double face card. So she would have bust if... Nice. Okay, I'm not liking this now anymore. So I'm gonna end this here. Appreciate anybody who made it this far. I'm gonna try to spin this up later, then I'll crank something out. But yeah, thanks for watching. Have a good night.